हेलो हेलो माय डियर मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज़ क्लास आई टीच यू सम मोर एग्जांपल्स ऑन व्हाइल लूप। इन द लास्ट क्लास आई टॉट यू व्हाट इज व्हाइल एज वेल एज वी लुक्ड एट मेनी एग्जांपल्स आल्सो। इन टुडेज़ क्लास आई टीच यू वेरी सिंपल प्रोग्राम ऑन व्हाइल, मीन्स यू टू डेवलप ऑन सॉफ्टवेयर। Whenever we run that software, we get the message, enter the value of M. Machine is waiting for one input. I give the input as 5. Enter the value of N. I give the input as 10. Now this software or the program will print the numbers from 5 to 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you. This software you have to develop by writing Python program. I hope you understood the question. Very good. Now I read the question. Python script to print the numbers from M to N. It's very easy program. First read the value of M, enter the value of M, that will be stored in M. Enter the value of N, that will be stored in N. This is the while loop. M is lesser than equals to N. Definitely, M will be lesser than equals to N. Assume that M entered by me is 5. N entered by me is 10. 5 is less than equals to 10. Yes, it is true. True means 5 will be printed. Then 5 plus 1. M is how much? 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 less than equals to 10. Yes, 6 will be printed. It becomes 7. 7 will be printed. 7 will be, sorry, it becomes 7. 7 will be printed. It becomes 8. 8 will be printed. It becomes 9. 9 will be printed. Next, it becomes 10. 10 is less than equals to 10. Yes, it becomes 11. Condition false. We printed the numbers from M to N. I think you understood. Very good, and keep it up. This is very simple example for while. Like this, you have to practice the programs. If you won't get this program in exam, don't worry. Write it as example. Understood, my dear students? Very good. All of you are Royal Mechanical students. Yes, you can understand and represent correctly in exam. Very good. Hello, my dear students. I explain you one more example on while. That means you develop one more software. Whenever we run the software, we get this message, enter the value of M. Once again 5. Enter the value of N. Once again 10. But it is giving me the sum. 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10. How much? 45. Oh. This is a program to find the sum of M to N numbers. Very easy program. We read the M value, we read the N value, we take sum equals to 0. Instead of printing sum, what I am doing here is that previous sum plus next value, previous sum plus next value, previous sum plus next value, sum equals to sum plus M. See here, first time sum is 0. M less than equals to N, 5 less than equals to 10. Yes, first time sum is 0. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 7, 11 plus 7, 18. 18 plus 8, how much? 26. 26 plus 9, 26 plus 9, 35. 35 plus 10, 45. Very good. Sum is 45. Sum is 45. Output is 4. I think you have understood. Very good, and keep it up.